Augmented reality, or short, AR, is not to be confused with virtual reality. In contrast to how VR creates a new world of sensuality, in AR, part of the surrounding environment is actually real. With other words, AR adds layers of virtual objects to the real environment. The first AR technology was developed in 1968 at Harvard when computer scientist Ivan Sutherland created an AR head-mounted display system. However, AR only became popular when the game Pokemon Go launched in 2016. Today, Lenovo Mirage AR's smartphone-powered AR lets you play as iconic heroes and engage in epic battles right in your living room. Besides gaming, AR can be used to enhance both life and work. Lucas Stephane from NASA Florida Space Grant Consortium has claimed that they are looking forward to using AR to constantly keep track of the astronauts' health while they are in space. Big tech companies have also acknowledged the power that AR holds. Google Translate's AR feature uses your smartphone's camera to translate signs, menus, and similar items in real time from one language to another. The functionalities of AR are being actively capitalized upon because of the fact that they project the images more clearly on your mobile screens. This is also the reason why AR is the most common recourse to rely on whenever a business is looking to establish easier work environments and cheaper facilities than VR. AR contains useful tools to comply with their purposes in a series of professional fields such as healthcare, manufacturing, education, but also military. AR devices are now being used to boost workers' productivity. They can operate different equipment the first time without prior training. With this mechanism, the guidelines of training and instruction are introduced to the smart devices through AR headsets, thereby allowing a viewpoint from the reality and an opportunity to touch the equipment to be used. AR is also enhancing the retail experience. IKEA, for example, created an app that lets you virtually place true-to-scale 3D models of its furniture in your room. You select an item from the digital catalog, then, using the camera on your device, you can place the furniture anywhere. Many clothing and cosmetics brands are using AR to let their customers know how they would look in their products, based upon their size, height, and similar other features, even when the product is not physically present. Nevertheless, the biggest issue that is being worked upon right now is that data needs to be rendered at the very moment of decision making so that both images and information flow without lagging. The low latency properties of 5G offer promise to solve this problem. In AR, computer-generated content and the real-world content are not able to respond to one another. That's where mixed reality, or MR, comes in. This technology uses occlusion to remove the boundaries between real and virtual interactions. All these technologies, AR, VR, MR, and everything in between, are encapsulated in extended reality, or XR. More on that in another video. Thanks for watching. Did you like this video? Then show your support by liking, subscribing, and ringing the bell to never miss videos like this.